Katie from Radio Activa. Today we're going to be playing some Fortnite, and I am doing a solo by myself. So, you see the bus is back to normal. It's crap, basically, now. So I'm going to go to Shifty Shafts. But I think I'm going to the right place. For sure am. Oh, it's on top of that hill. Wait, where is it? Guys, I'm kind of a noob at this, so don't give me the hate. Oh, there it is. Yeah, I'm so dead. So, guys, I forgot to mention, there is a little of a twist. So, the twist is, I can only use silent weapons. It's like, oh no, I'm sorry guys, we're not doing that choice. I have too good of a assault rifle and ammo box. Yeah, so guys, I have some crap loot, so I'm probably gonna die this round. It's so loud. My footsteps are. Should have challenged him. How much health did he have? This dude must have been hacking. 40, yeah. So I'm not doing so great, guys, so why don't we just go do the regular challenge instead? Cause I'm trying to get my pistol eliminations, place in top 12, get all that stuff, and then I can have like a full set of 150 hours worth of Fortnite. There's barely anyone in this. 50 people. Jesus. And all people are doing some weird dances. Like they always do. They never will stop, and I never want them to. This is what noobs do in Fortnite. You just get on top of the battle bus. How glitched is the building? Jesus. They said it was glitched, and I'm not. And I dang sure right. Salty Springs, I'm gonna have to go to. Because I have this secret spot that everyone knows about, but they never go there because it's like crap or something. I don't know what I mean by that, but this like whole map is messed up. Oh my god, where is Salty Springs anyways? So messed up. I haven't got my first win either. Oh, it always gives you a med kit. I don't know why. I mean, yeah, they're nice and all that, but they just always give you. Swear I just saw someone. That sounds like the minigun that's coming out in the next update. I've got crap stuff, so I don't want to challenge anyone. I'm making like the whole place looted. I just didn't take everything. I know exactly where that chest is. Yes, thank you. Shield potion. There we go. Got some good loot, I would say. And then the eye. Oh shit, these shafts barely. I will challenge. You know how annoying these people are? They're cheaters. Seriously, you can't, 15 health. You can't just. Can someone please explain why they made Fortnite? Because it's terrible. god, guys. This is so annoying. Oh, that's Putty, by the way. No, it's not Putty. It's ooze. That super. I hate it. It's just rips apart. Doesn't it? It's not even stretchy. You can't even get it out on your hand. It sucks, man. If I had the choice for my elf got me it or not, I would say no. Because it was bad. Oh, I'm a dead dude. Okay, I'm on my way to Salty Springs again. I almost had a kill, but didn't get it. Dang it! Just the shield potion. I have 50 and a shield potion. That's all I have. Guys, that was a short round, wasn't it? I'm probably gonna delete this, but goodbye. I said goodbye. No, seriously, goodbye.